Hello everyone. I know I'm not having a good voice now because I'm a bit sick. So I'd like to answer some of your questions of why I'm not uploading. Number one, of my internet problem. I don't know. Because I bought 150 gig good for 3 months, and what do you expect me to do if I only have 150 gig? So 50 gig for 3 months, it would not be a good idea to upload large videos such as this, because all my videos usually range to 3 gig or up. And then the one doing my videos is my little sister, little sister, because it's more easy for her to upload, since that you know, we have unlimited internet at home. Sorry, I have sore throat and colds. Even now, I still have colds. And then she has more time, because until now she doesn't have work, so she can probably do these things, small things. And then and I didn't force her. She wanted now to do it, so probably that's a good idea. And that's why I told her to do it. Anyway, I hope that you support her like you support me. Anyway, I'm still going to upload videos, but it's just that I'm not going to upload as much as like before, unless I'm going home or unless my roommate is on, she will not go vacation for sure. Today I was able to do because she's not here. She's so difficult, part. It's placing it in my neck. Okay. On his channel for his live Twitch, but is not able to use it. And I can't afford to buy now Hublot Yeti because I have a lot of things to spend. That's why even my internet, I'm cutting a cost. Cure. So I have here one big flake. Big is that I can't. Oh, there's a lot of lake. Here. There's a big lake. And now this might look gross. But what can I do? These are psoriasis flakes. Flakes. I should have done this in a separate video. Okay, so it might look disturbing for some, but I have minimal psoriasis flakes anyway. Anyway, that's it. Let's talk another time. Bye.